In the automotive lighting system, the light guide is a typical transparent component. It not only requires the overall structure to precisely direct the light, but also relies on fine-tooth-like features to achieve uniform refraction across curved surface, bringing out the intended optical characteristics. To achieve the desired optical effects, through a prototype machining process, we need highly precise CNC machining combined with meticulous manual sanding and high-standard transparent polishing. In terms of materials, due to the dimensional requirements of the light guide, a relatively large block of raw material is often needed to machine such a small part. Therefore, before CNC machining, we always ensure that the material sheet is free of air bubbles. The selected raw material must achieve a high level of optical transparency to ultimately produce a finished part that meets optical performance requirements.
The most critical aspect of a light guide is the machining of its fine tooth-like structures. These indicate features directly determine the light transmission pace within the final visual effect.
Take this part as an example. The optical areas are required to meet an extreme machining standard of R0.1 to R0.15 mm for designs where their assembly features are both ends of the light guide, such as the one I'm showing now. We perform a split machining process, separating this section from the main light guide body. They are then bonded together afterward. With a well-planned split design, the final product can maintain its optical performance.
After CNC machining, the light guide typically has a semi-transparent appearance. When they carry out manual sanding and polishing processes to achieve a fully transparent final finish.
Throughout the entire process, our craftsmen pay special attention to avoid the optical feature inside the light guide. The polishing area is strictly controlled to ensure that no precision details are damaged. In the end, we can achieve a surface roughness as fine as RA 0.02 micrometers.
Alright, behind a small transparent part like this, there are actually a lot of technical details and machining challenges. If you are developing similar optical components, automotive lighting structures or have a need for high-precision CNC machining, feel free to reach out to us anytime. Don't forget to like the video and leave a comment to share your thoughts on this case. See you in the next video.